Hello and welcome, guys, to a spooky episode today. Welcome to the starting area. Please say your wishes back to isolation. Yeah. Today, as you may have guessed, we're playing Alien Isolation. This is the main start. This is probably not where I want to start, actually. Let's look. These emergency containers are found throughout the map and contain supplies that will aid you. Ooh, MREs. Check lockers for loot. Chests also contain loot. This is the locker. Ooh! Locker. That's a chest. Again, that's a locker. I guess that's a dropper and that's a dispenser. You can hide from the alien in this locker. Remember to close the door. I don't think I should be playing this game because I don't have a good heart. Like how... Well, it's not that I don't have a good heart. I freak out. I panic a lot. As you've seen in the screecher from Don't Starve. You can also hide from the alien under the table, under tables like this. Keep in mind, you are easily seen under a table. Simply walk onto the glowing block and walk under the table.
Oh! How are they doing this? How is this happening?
Okay. MRE. I'm probably going to die from this several times. There's no quick save here. All right. Crawl through the vent to start map. To crawl, simply walk in the vent. Ooh. Fabulous. Guess some kind of sand. Crawl. We'll open when player one connects. That's for two players. Oh no, I can't go in. No. Player one. I'm on my own. This is the first time I'm playing this. First time I've actually been on 1.8. I haven't been on these kinds of things. Okay, so back to the point. Oh, this is actually quite lovely. This is quite lovely and quite amazing that they could actually make this appear on my screen. Ah, it's on my face! Have fun and enjoy. Awesome. Alright. So, flashing buttons. What do we do with flashing buttons? We stuff MREs in them. Come on, get in that hole! Dang, the airlock's not powering up. Dang, go... Airlock's not powering up. Go down to maintenance room and turn the power back on. Really? I hate going down there. Okay. Unlock the door so I can get down there. Alright. Where is this?
Hello?
Oh. Hey, Charlie. Is that you, Charlie? Alright. So we go... Caution, airlock. Okay, that's the airlock. And we go here. And this is the ladder. Sweet! Oh. Okay, where are we? Maintenance.
Ah!
Where am I? Where have I gone? Storeroom. Can I open this door? Alright, no, I can't. Charlie, it's too dark to see. So, anything in the maintenance corridor. Hey, Charlie, it's way too dark to see anything in the maintenance corridor. Okay, I'll open the storage room door. Check and see if there's a flashlight in there you can see. I don't know if that's grammatically correct or if I'm saying it wrong. Flashlight. Holding hand to use only works in dark place. Found a flashlight, heading back. Found a flashlight, heading back now. Alright, what's this? Ooh, a locker. What's in here? Oh, dropper. Okay, a fuse. Flashlight seems low on battery. Okay. Maintenance. Oh god! How do I use it? Right, like, ah! Okay, it works. Alright, wait, maybe I missed something. Hold on, I go back. Since I just blatantly ran in without the flashlight on. Okay, yeah, so it does light the room if I take it off. Ah! Okay, it works. Alright, what do I have? Oh, I have blindness. It's staying on. Whenever I have this, I think. Alright. This is nice. I was lying there. This isn't nice at all. This is actually quite scary. If I'll be honest. Ooh, a table. No, not a table. I seem to be going on. What's in these chests? Nothing. What's in this locker? Ah, another fuse. I'll keep them separate just in case. Alright, chest. What else? Where am I? Where am I even going? Ooh. Lever! It's a lever! Ah! 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 Dang, the blues fuse. Dang, the blues fuse. See if you can find a new one. When you do, hit the button in the slot to replace it. Bing! These sounds scared the crap of me. Grant, power's back on. And the airlock is charging up. Get back up here and put a suit on. All right, I don't think I need the flashlight anymore. Man, this is kind of a maze. Why'd you make it such a maze to get to the power? All right. Up here. Oh, what is this strange wall I have found? Derp, found it. Alright. Then up here. Well, congratulations, I just fell. I failed at climbing ladders. You shift. Okay. Let's get up to the airlock, and the airlock was right here. Awesome. I think I could have gotten in here. Could I have been able to get in anyway? Maybe. Space helmet, spacesuit main, spacesuit pants, spacesuit, space boots. Space boots, aha! Alright. Bam, bam, bam. Oh, I can't place it. Right, this is actually a pumpkin in the texture. Spacesuit, ooh! You guys have horrible repair on your spacesuits. What's with the alarm? What's with the alarm? I don't know. The airlock just blew a fuse. It's gonna open. I'll see if I can align the ship so you can flow into the USS Agoura airlock. Uh-oh. I don't like this. Ah! Ah! Ow! Where am I?
Where am I?
I'm flying through the stars. Space Enigma.
Sorry, third stars.
Is that the spaceship? No, that's part of the spaceship I'm on right now. Where's the other spaceship? Where's my spaceship? Alright, open airlock. Oh, no. There we go.
La 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 la!
Charlie, can you hear me? Dang. The comms are out. Well, bugger. They forgot to take my space suit. My space boots. My precious space booties! Yeah. Alright then. They serve at least a little bit of protection. What's this? A baton. Stun baton. This may be useful. Oh, and there's my space helmet. Alright. Roar! Hold shift. Gotta find a communication center and contact Charlie. Says it's down here. New achievement, get to the communication center. Alright, I'm over here. MRE. chest. Oh, and more Amory's. And a health syringe. Sweet, we're getting all the loot here. Alright, hello? Hello? Are you here?
Affordable quality.
What?
Behind you.
What? Thanks for nothing! Ah! What the heck? It's an android! Said it's affordable quality! Back off, son! Back off! Back off! I can't tell what the heck is going on here. There, he's dead. Oh, thank God. Dude, ah, the wicked android is dead. Ding dong, the wicked zombie is dead. Alright, maintenance shaft. Okay.
What was that? What was that?
I'm freaking the heck out now. Where's a hiding spot? Where's a hidey hole? What's in this large chest? It's a normal chest!
It's a normal chest!
What's in this heart canister? A wrench. A tool used when fixing things. This alien needs a fixer-upper. Yeah, I wish I had someone here with me. None of that troubles. Communications power. That should fix the power problem. I'm scared. I wish I had music to go with this. Not scary music, though. Alright, okay. It's interesting that buttons can go like that now. Calculating. Hurry up! Hurry up!
Hurry up!
Error. Communication dish out of line. Oh, come on! Okay. Gotta have to find a maintenance. Gonna have to find a maintenance elevator. Find the maintenance elevator. With not as much pleasure. Alright then. Home. I want to be somewhere safe. I want to go home. I never wanted to be here. In the first place. I think that's where I came. I want to go here.
Ah!
Alright. Elevator maintenance. Of course. Of course I need that. Have to find a key card. Wonder if there's one around here. No. Okay. Calm down. Calm down. Calm down. Calm down. Calm down. What's down there? What's down there? It's not opening.
Oh!
Hey, Bonnie, over here. Thank God, a rescue team. I've been here for weeks. Say what? Stay calm. Where's everyone else? Yeah, where is everyone else? I heard that little screech. They're all gone. I don't know where, but they're gone. I see that shaft. I know what happens. I've seen Alien Isolation. Listen, I need to get a level 3 access key card. I don't know where I can find one. Do you know where I can find one? What was that? Dang power fluxations. Been getting them for weeks. I'm gonna stand in a corner here.
Ah!
Screw this map, I'm out of here. What is this? No. Airlock. Open. Open sesame. Oh, I don't know if I can do this. I might come back to this, but for now, good night.